China has chosen to overreact and use Speaker Pelosi's visit as a pretext to increase provocative military activity in and around the Taiwan Strait. We anticipated that China might take steps like this. In fact, we described this exact scenario. The fact is, the Speaker's visit was peaceful. There is no justification for this extreme, disproportionate, and escalatory military response.